Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. The International Space Station has seen a flurry of activity with the back-to-back arrival of cargo ships loaded with science and supplies for the space station crew. Early Sunday morning, the SpaceX Dragon cargo spacecraft was installed on the Earth-facing side of the Harmony module, 3 days after its launch from Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. European Space Agency astronaut Luca Parmitano grappled the Dragon using the space station's robotic arm, Canada Arm 2, and NASA astronaut Andrew Morgan provided backup. The SpaceX Dragon brings 5,700 pounds of research, crew supplies, and hardware to the space station. The Dragon will spend about 1 month at the station and then return to Earth with cargo and research results. The very next morning, the Russian Progress 74 cargo resupply docked to the Pier's docking compartment on the Russian segment of the space station. Progress 74 spent 3 days in orbit before docking to the ISS after launching from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Progress arrived with almost 3 tons of food, fuel, and supplies for the Expedition 61 crew. Progress 74 will remain at the station until July 2020. The activity doesn't stop there. The resupply brings lots of groundbreaking science to keep the crew working hard. Nutrition on long-duration space flights will continue to be an important research focus. The malting barley and microgravity investigation will test an automated malting procedure and then compare the malt produced in space to malt produced on the ground for genetic and structural changes. The malting process converts raw grain into malt by changing the grain starches into various sugars. Understanding how barley responds in microgravity will help scientists identify ways to adapt barley for nutritional uses on future long-duration spaceflight missions. There is a sense of excitement as preparations finalize for the launch of the Boeing CST-100 Starliner. The Starliner spacecraft will launch from Cape Canaveral to the space station for the uncrewed orbital flight test for NASA's Commercial Crew Program. The flight test will provide valuable data on performance of the Atlas V rocket, the Starliner spacecraft, the ground systems, and in-orbit docking and landing operations. The data will be used to certify the spacecraft for carrying astronauts to and from the space station. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and we'll see you next week.